Well, she's asleep now. Oh, I bet she's gonna be really loud when she wakes up. Good morning.
Off to the Doctor Who experience. Wait, what the heck am I wearing? Hang on, I can fix this. Much better. Right, let's go inside the experience. Oh. You are roasted meat. I like these days.
Okay.
Oh, we're here now. That's good. Finally, you decided to work. Welcome to the Doctor Who experience. I went through the experience and I saved the doctor and woke up the Daleks.
How did you save the doctor?
Well, I got this crystal because this weird worm creature was trying to wipe the doctor out of history. So I was brave enough to get a crystal out of the Dalek, then I woke up the Dalek.
Do you mean a octopus?
Oh yeah, octopus, sorry. I'm a bit all off it today.
And did you see the weeping angels?
Oh yes, that was the most creepiest thing. And you know what haunted me even more? Clara's grave! And this console was awesome.
And did you say you woke up the Daleks?
Yeah, yeah.
So you know how Maria feels on the morning now, don't you?
Yes, I do. Maria, you do realize Jack confirmed it.
He's lying.
He is not lying.
He may be a face of foe, but he's not the face of foe.
He is. I'm actually serious. He is.
What else?
Oh, time to go in the Dalek. I am a Dalek. I will exterminate you. Exterminate! Exterminate!
You killed your sister.
Completely normal Dalek. Nothing's going wrong.
Right.
Sonic her. That's it, you're dead.
Yeah. That was clever.
Awkward silence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And that concludes our Cardiff Doctor Who experience adventure. Right, come on, my companion, Charlotte, my new friend. Let's go on another adventure. Thanks for watching, viewers. Bye!